Our journey in education began in 1954 with the establishment of the Raja Muthaiya Boys' School in Chennai. Today, it's one of many government-aided schools supported by the Chettinad Group's CSR program. In 1971, the Rani Lady Mayamai School was started next door for girl students. Apart from regular studies, the school also provides simple vocational training. In 2004, saw the birth of Hari Shri Vidyalayam. From Montessori education at the primary level, this ISC school takes students all the way to the 12th standard. At Hari Shri, we take pride in integrating academic excellence with art and culture. An active global citizenship program prepares students for real-world challenges and sustainable living. Reduce, reuse, and recycle is a motto that our students put into practice every day.
We wanted to make our school zero waste, so we started collecting old newspapers from the library and old trophy boxes, and we've made all these things out of waste.
So in our school, we decided to compost because we want our school to be zero wet waste. All the compost that is created is used for the plants and the greenery present in our school.
Only if small things like what we are doing, if we can do stuff like this to change the world, only then can we make the world a better place. The code
of conduct. Our student council provides a democratic platform for airing views and sharing concerns with the school management.
The second agenda, traffic at school gate.
If Hari Shri Vidyalayam is a feather in our cap, so is a school with similar excellence and values in the city of Karur in Tamil Nadu. Chettinad Vidya Mandir occupies a sprawling campus with plenty of space to accommodate all activities. The well-rounded curriculum includes art, yoga, and sports. To ensure that the differently abled are not left out, we started Sri Hari Vikasam, a school for children with special needs. Here, individual attention is paid to every child's unique requirements.
Here, Vanati, very good. Press it.
Good job. After brushing your teeth.
Whether it's improving cognitive skills or conquering mobility challenges, children are allowed to learn at their own pace. Sri Hari Vikasam is also supported by the Chettinad Group's CSR program. In 2017, we added one more jewel to our crown, Chettinad Sarvaloka Education, an international school south of Chennai.
When I think of Chettinad Sarvaloka Education, I always describe it with two words, hidden gem. Especially when we drove into the school and, you know, it's situated at the back amid lush greenery and beautiful scenery and the infrastructure. It just blew me away. I mean, I didn't expect to find something like this in Chennai.
Sarvaloka Education offers air-conditioned classrooms as well as opportunities to connect with nature. As with all our schools, we strive to make learning stimulating and fun.
But everyone knows our mother's favorite.
From our first foray into education in 1954, we've kept pace with changing times to provide students the exemplary mentorship they deserve. We eagerly look forward to transforming more lives in the years ahead.